Yes, my friends, it is ready. It is time to testify. College Football 25 reveal trailer is here. So let's get it. Yo, this is your boy Robin's Prime 35, aka Scotty to the T, and we are chilling and marinating like we always do. This, we finally got it. We're here, people. We here, fellas. We here. 11 long years. 11 years. We've been waiting for this. We didn't know if we was going to get it. We didn't know what was going to happen. We thought this was going to be it. This is going to be the last that we were ever going to see a college football game. EA, and like I told you for one of my past videos, they had a little conference, a little table, and EA was saying, hey, we losing money. We got to get back into this. And see, like I said, you got the fans. We all saying we need to collaborate. We need to bring this game back. I know those other college games that people try to make. I mean, like I say, I don't have no bad things about you because I know y'all try to do it. But EA always had it in the palm of their hands. At first, I thought it was going to be 2K. I thought 2K was going to pick it up. Because 2K, right now, 2K is doing, still doing fairly well of making these videos. So, like I say, they doing pretty good of making games. Like I say, we got the spinoffs of the tennis games. And, you know, and NBA 2K is still going by the National Storm. You got the WWEs. Hey, man, what can I say? EA just saying, nah, man. 2K doing too much, man. We got to come back. We got to come back to the roots. And my friends, this is what we hear. And I'm so pumped up and I'm so excited to see this reveal trailer. So enough of my talking. Let's get on with it. Oh man, it feels so good. It feels so good.
It is here. You can take all that just another game stuff and throw it out. The eyes of the nation are on this field today, and that's what these players live for.
I mean, the graphics is looking mighty good. Look at the crowd, man. Look at that crowd. Oh yeah, we're back, baby. We're back. Oh my God. I got so much goosebumps right now, man. Oh my God. Yes. Oh, look at the graphics. I just really hope the gameplay will look the way it should look. Oh, man. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, buddy. Yes, sir. Alrighty, guys. Oh, man. I mean, just me looking at this trailer give me hella goosebumps. And to think that we would never, ever get to see this happening. My friends, it's happening. Now, I heard that the date that this game will come out is, I think, sometime in July. I think July the 25th. I hope I can pretty much say it right. If it's 20th or the 25th, I think it's the 25th. So pretty much it'll be next year, but that's okay. EA, you got a year, take all the time you need. But I pretty much heard that this game was going to drop pretty early. Now, I don't know, because like I say, you don't want to rush something like this. This is the baby right here. This is ice cream with chocolate syrup and all the fixings on a hot fudge sundae. This right here is going to be the game I'll be playing it all day, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, this is be something that I'm going to be playing season games. I'm going to be playing all kinds of stuff onto it. Now, I don't know if they got packs. I don't know if the first time, because college game never had packs. So I don't know if they're going to have packs. For me, looking at this part right here, man, the fans look so real. Everything just looks so legit. The graphics looks so good. I mean, like, man, I'm telling you, this game is going down. Mark my words, my friends, I will be on vacation and I'll be playing this game all day. If I have to collaborate with somebody to play against online, or have some folks coming at the crib, you know, to pretty much can play, hey, this is the game. This is where it's going to be. Because like I told you, man, I want to play something new that's 10 times better. To be honest with you, I hope it does not play like Madden. I mean, we've seen too many Madden. We play too many Maddens. It's time to upgrade. It's time to do more better than what we ever expected. But just looking at the graphics and everything, and it looks like to me there's some of the teams got their names on the back. I don't, because usually colleges don't put their names on the back. They usually just go by the numbers, you know, there's numbers on the back. I'm going to try to see if I could find someone that has a name on the back, because I, you know, they're moving so fast. It kind of looked like they do. They do. So they do have their names on the back, because back in the day, they never had their names on the back. It was always the number or whatever, you know, they're in. But this is where it is right here, dudes. This is where it's at. And the gameplay of everything else kind of looks pretty good. I know this is just a training part, you know, just a little footage of what the game could be looking like. But hey, PlayStation 5, Xbox Series S and X, let's go. Like I say, I'm trying to debate on which console I want to buy this game. I don't know if I want to get it on the Xbox, because usually Xbox is something that, you know, I can pretty much would have, because to me, Xbox is always a sports console. That's just, you know, that's just me. But looking at all the stuff that's going on, the mascots, the band, the field, the grass, the turf, everything looks legit, and the names behind their backs finally. So that means we're going to see a brand new college epic game. I'm telling you, this game is going to be streaming all around the world. I'm telling you, everybody going to be doing it. Even your boy RP is going to be doing it. You know, like I say, I don't have NCAA 14, and like I say, but to me now, mark my words, I will never, ever buy the disc. This is going digital, baby. This is digital, because I learned my lesson when I got rid of 14. It was stupid of me getting rid of 14. I wish I would have kept it for the long period of time. This is going to be digital in the console itself. So that means I know I will never get rid of it. This will be something I will have, and I will cherish this game for the moment, because as soon as this game get ready to drop, it's on. And I think you can, I think you can pre-order this game. I'm not for sure if you can pre-order it now. I don't know. I'm definitely going to have to look up on that to see. Because I guess they were saying you can buy this game, and if you have Madden 25, you can get Madden 25. But who cares about Madden 25? We care about the College 25, baby. The game that we waited for 11 long years to get to, you know, to have. And it's finally arrived. So I'm pretty much happy. I got goosebumps, right? I mean, man, I got so much goosebumps, man. It's not even funny. And this game is going to be where it is. And I'm going to have a jolly good time when this game come out. And your boy going to be chilling in the studios. Might play a couple of games here and there. You know, get a little my practice on, get my game on. Like I said, I would love to collaborate with somebody, whoever got this game. Let's get it in. But we all waited for so long for this, man. I just hope really things will be kind of different. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and look and see what's going on here. Let's go ahead and pause this real quick. Okay, so I guess you pre-order the MVP bundle. So technically, if you get the NCAA 25, see 3-day access early pre-ordered by July the 16th, okay? And you will get 4,600 college points. Okay, so that's pretty cool. And like I say, I don't care much about Madden 25, you know, like I say, I'm... To me, be personal, I mean, if you got Madden fans out there, be my guest. I guarantee you, College 25 is going to take the nation by storm. I'm telling you, Madden 25 is just not going to really exist because, like I say, you're playing the same thing. You're playing the same thing over and over, and so pretty much it's just that's just the way it is. So we just hope. To me, I just hope the gameplay looks so realistic. Like I say, they got plenty of time to make this game work. Like I say, I know the game will probably won't come out until 25. I mean, I don't know, because like I say, we don't know the actual date, but I know it's got to come out sometime next year. This is just a pre-order that will come out on the 16th. So usually if you get 3 days access, now sometimes they will let you play the game early. So like I say, I don't know what they're gonna do. I'm just guessing. So hopefully that this game will come out soon. Because usually if you pre-order the game July the 16th, you would think the game will be released sometime in September, or sometime between September or October or something like that. I don't know. I really don't know. But if it does, game on. Because your boy is going to buy. I don't care how much it is. They already, EA got my money. And, I, you know, to be honest with you, I hope they have, like, packs that you can have, like, different packs. And I know packs are pretty much just like a gamble, you know, because I got gambled pretty much a couple times now playing Madden when we had packs. And we pretty much run a whole lot of mess that was going on. You know, we try to get the best key players that we have. Same as college. If you can pretty much can pick some of the old, like, legends, and you can just play them in a game, oh my god, you will have the stupidest ultimate team ever if they do it like that. Now again, I don't know what they're gonna do. Hopefully they'll do that. Oh yeah, it's gonna be popping, because EA done got my money already and I'm having a good time. So fellas, if you want to play your boy, I am down with anything you got. I'm ready to play with you, bar none. Alrighty, this is your boy RP35 signing out of here. Y'all take care and y'all have a very blessed day. Peace.